I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
Under President Obama, domestic oil production's at an 8-year high. So why is big oil attacking him? Because he's fighting to end their tax breaks. He's raising mileage standards and doubling renewable energy. In all these fights, Mitt Romney stood with big oil for their tax breaks, attacking higher mileage standards and renewables. So when you see this ad, remember who paid for it and what they want.